another confusing Texas CHL handgun law arising from Penal Code 46.035, unlawful carrying of a handgun by license holder, is that of the association of alcohol consumption while carrying a handgun, concealed or otherwise. It is taught in some of the Texas concealed handgun license courses that there is no tolerance with alcohol consumption in carrying a gun, and or that there is no legal limit with a blood alcohol and carrying a gun. Yet nowhere in the Texas concealed handgun law statutes is this actually stated. Let's now look at the Texas concealed handgun law statutes and see how they relate to alcohol consumption and carrying a gun. Let's first look at the Texas concealed handgun law, Penal Code 46.035, the unlawful carrying of a handgun by a license holder. Texas Penal Code 46.035, Section D. A license holder commits an offense if, while intoxicated, the license holder carries a handgun under the authority of Subchapter H, Chapter 411, Government Code, regardless of whether the handgun is concealed. Okay, now let's see what Subchapter H, Chapter 411 states. Subchapter H, Government Code 411.171, Number 6, intoxicated has the meaning assigned by Section 49.01 of the Penal Code. Okay, to the Penal Code to get the definition of intoxicated. Penal Code Title 10, Offenses Against Public Health, Safety, and Morals. Chapter 49, Intoxication and Alcoholic Beverage Offenses. Section 49.01, Number 2, intoxicated means A. Not having the normal use of mental or physical faculties by reason of the introduction of alcohol, a controlled substance, a drug, a dangerous drug, a combination of two or more of those substances, or any other substances into the body, or B. having an alcohol concentration of 0.08 or more. So to summarize and assimilate these statutes together, 46.035, a license holder commits an offense if, while intoxicated, the license holder carries a handgun under the authority of Subchapter H, Chapter 411, Government Code, which states, intoxicated has the meaning assigned by Section 49.01, Penal Code, and which defines intoxicated as not having the normal use of mental or physical faculties by reason of the introduction of alcohol, a controlled substance, a drug, a dangerous drug, a combination of two or more substances, or any other substance into the body, or having an alcohol level concentration of 0.08 or more. My purpose here is not to get into the whether it is right or wrong to consume any alcohol and carry, but simply to present the statutes of the Texas concealed handgun laws as they define it. However, I do want to leave one parting remark. Remember, as I have previously stated, when it comes to the law, lawyers, and courts, you have no idea where things will end up legally if the statute is put to the test with you. Normal use of mental or physical faculties can be a very ambiguous observation, defined differently by different law enforcement officers and courts. So anytime any alcohol is consumed while carrying a gun, one must be cognizant of the legal perils possible that might be created by the situation. Hopefully this helps clarify the statute a little better, and if not, maybe at least stimulate some discussion concerning it. We appreciate your viewing of videos and hope to see you around at Real Guys Reviews.